Yo, what the heck is up, guys? You're about to watch me, Isaiah Hoover, go on the road trip of a lifetime around Mississippi in the Delta, baby. Let's go. Yo! What the heck is up? As you can see in front of me, chemical erosion. This rust has been building up on this pole for decades. Right here, this is what looks to be a fire extinguisher, or a fire hydrant, I mean. This entire thing is rusted to a pulp. That doesn't make sense, but whatever. And as you can see here, this thing is no longer in. Oh my gosh, that was a rat. What the heck was that? Holy crap. You're freaking me out, dude. Stop doing this to me. All right. Well, there's a rat that just scurried around. He's in there now. He's living his best life. That's cool. Whatever. So this thing has been chemically eroded for at least a decade now. The entire thing is just covered in rust. And yeah, not much to it. This one's just rust. No big deal on this one. All right. Cool. I'm here, surrounded by the Mississippi Delta, right here on US Highway 49. And around me, I am surrounded by water, covering farmers' once fertile soil. However, today I will not be talking about water erosion. I will actually be talking about weathering. And in this scenario, weathering has made this dirt that you're rested upon right now, the camera is rested upon right now, very vulnerable to be blown away by the wind, causing huge dust storms experienced by the Midwest in the 1930s. This could be a result from droughts, poor farming practices, and just bad luck, you know? I think in modern day society, we probably have good enough farming practices to where this is just a result of a drought. And as you can see by my hair graciously flopping in the wind, this place is a dust storm waiting to happen. This farm behind you that you can't see right now will be blown away by dust storms. And that is so unfortunate to the working farming man here in the United States of America, also known as Mississippi. I'm yelling because I don't know how big the noise from these cars is, so that's cool. All right, on to the next location. We're here by Yazoo City talking about water erosion. As you can see to the left of me, this simple man's farm has been taken over and almost destroyed by water erosion. The water erosion is very evident, well, not by the vastness of water covering all of his fields. It's evident by the raise in land over here. It creates a U-shape where the flooding occurred. If this trend continues, we could see the removal of the Mississippi Delta in just a matter of decades. That is awful. This is what you would know as chemical erosion. As you can see, these once shiny metal chains are now rusted and their lifespan is limited. Just hold on, wait just 10 more years and these things will be gone forever, disintegrated into dust.
Okay, this is erosion. Sunlight and weathering, and if it keeps going, it's not gonna be red anymore, it'll be light red.
Okay, that's a good one.